Carving a noble oak tree. Let it be, let it be.